Wednesday, July 12th, from 10 a.m. to 11 a.m. This month is due to the Washington Post.